New Year's Eve in Gotham City.
Time to ring in the new year. Now let's see. Co-pilot, check. Navigator, check. Stewardess, what is that in your mouth? Federal regulations prohibit smoking on this flight. Up and away! Or whatever the hell the expression is.
I'm late. My informant was good, but not nearly soon enough. The Joker killed the ground crew, and from what I understand, he has only just begun. He is bent on using his deadly Joker gas on the crowd that gathers in Gotham Square at midnight. Something in his deranged mind can't handle what Holiday is doing to the city. The Joker has proclaimed, "This town isn't big enough for two homicidal maniacs." Set the car to autopilot. If I am to stop the Joker, and I must, it has to be before 12 o'clock. Harvey Dent's office. The district attorney is overworked, underpaid, and a friend.
Harvey, old man, if you had half a brain, you'd call it a night.
Mr. Dent, I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Working late again, Vernon? You'll never get ahead putting in all these extra hours.
But you're working late, sir. You've been working late every night this week, ever since I started.
See what I mean, Vernon? There's two ways of looking at everything. It's New Year's Eve, son. Time to go home, kiss the wife, and hope that next year's better than this one's been.
Yes, sir, but there's something here. On the Roman case. I've been reading old police reports and...
I'm sure you can wait till next year, Vernon.
Sir, this is important. I've found a connection, a link, between Carmine the Roman Falcone and billionaire Bruce Wayne.
Let me take a look at that.
I'm sorry, sir. It is late, but I thought you should be the first to know.
And the second, actually.
Sir?
Unfortunately... Bruce Wayne seems to have known about this for some time.
Almost midnight.
What's wrong with the world? After all the aggravation I went through just stealing this crop duster, you would think they would give me one that would fly right. Aha! Dead weight!
Put the plane down. Now.
Maybe later. Right now, I've got work to do.
Joker!
See ya!
Almost midnight. Gotham Harbor.
Happy New Year, Salvatore.
Carmine, we've been rivals a long time. And you've always came out on top. But if we don't find a way to put a stop to this holiday business, this new year... It's going to be our last year.
You know, Marani, I appreciate your concern. It touches me, really, on the inside. And I've been thinking about this holiday, as the newspapers call them.
Or her.
Yeah, whatever. All I know is this strunz likes to hit members of my family, my business, and there doesn't seem to be any blood on your side of the table.
What are you saying, Falcone?
Have a happy New Year, Sal. You're right. It might be your last.
Just like Papa. You keep your friends close, but your enemies closer, eh, Carmine?
Same could be said about you and me, Carla. Even if you are my only sister. Have you seen Alberto? It's nearly midnight.
I saw him on the deck earlier. I need some air anyway. So I'll tell your son you're looking for him.
What a lovely nest of vipers I've surrounded myself with. If it weren't for Alberto, there'd be nobody I could trust.
Alberto!
Sorry.
It's okay.
You're just in time. Harv, your hair's all wet.
It's been snowing.
Oh, come along. I've got a little surprise.
The Gordons.
Harv?
I'll go see if he needs any help in the kitchen.
Well, did I tell you? Jim's niece is, staying with us for her school vacation. She's old enough to sit for the baby, so we could finally get a night out.
Nice. This time of year seems more special with kids around.
Where are you and Harvey in that department?
I'm not sure. I thought when we moved to this house, it would be a new start for us, but between this and the Roman case and the Joker and Holiday, whoever that is.
Shh. We promised no business talk for one night. Here's to next year, Gilda. May all your wishes come true.
I hope so, Barbara. I really do.
Harvey?
Ever stand in front of an open fridge, Jimbo? Looking for something to stare you right in the face.
What's happened, Harvey?
We need to talk, Jim. We need to talk about Bruce Wayne.
I don't know what you're mad at me for. I'm trying to stop Holiday just like you are.
By killing everyone in Gotham Square.
Why not? You don't know who Holiday is. I don't know who Holiday is. But the odds are he or she might be in the crowd tonight. And...
You're insane.
Has it really taken you this long to notice? Quick question. When the clock strikes 12, do I get a little kiss? I'll take that as a no.
Midnight. I made to my parents. The promise I made to rid this city of the evil that took their lives might finally be within reach.